Mid-Pacific Institute says it's making changes after a woman and child died while taking part in its spring break program. 5-year-old Alaric Chu and 63-year-old Mariah Davis both drowned after the kayak they were on flipped over in the waters off Ka'ahava. Mid-Pac says it's canceled all ocean-related field trips for the rest of the month, has hired an outside firm to conduct an investigation, fired the vice president of external affairs and enrollment management and the learning coordinator, and will add a new full-time position for someone to make sure that their programs comply with safety standards.